Wow, how did I miss this? So I have two? Yeah, two left. Thought I picked all that stuff up. Alright, so this is bringing us back to entry level. Climb. It's not hard. More difficult challenges have been climbed. I don't know. I guess maybe they're not. Maybe they're not in this area. Glad that I decided to take one last look around. Alright, so... Oh no, I'm still a level below. Maybe? Wait, where? It's over here. Let's see if I board. Can I? Oh, maybe I can move this. I can. I guess that must be the trick then. Yeah. And that's how it's done. That's that one that I didn't know how to do before. Now we can continue. Now that the location is complete. Alright, now, deliver the pieces. Somewhere. I don't need a torch anymore. All I have to do now is look for the quest or the check mark. And there it is. This is gonna be much faster. Take the wood. Yeah, fingers crossed. I'm hoping this is the armor set for this game. It'll be really convenient to find it so quickly, like so early. Because in that case, it'd be a while before anything can really touch me. And I'm still kind of convinced this is a cult meeting place. Let's talk to this guy.
I found the final steely pieces. All of the armor has been found as well.
I can hardly contain myself. This will be life-changing, hero. Primordial gods, worth, inner vision. What can it all mean?
We'll know soon enough, when you finish translating.
Yes, you're right. The steely needs to be assembled. Come.
Is it a minigame?
This is the cusp of a great discovery. Will the gods speak to us? What will I say to them? What will they say to me? Does it matter?
Perhaps when you read it.
Yes, yes. Only those who possess inner vision, a gift of the primordial gods, will be deemed worthy to wield power of the great Vipsi. Vipsi? What do you make of that?
I am amazed.
I don't understand. There's no change that I see.
Yep,
first it's the same place as when we first arrived.
Look around you.
I see nothing. What do you see?
It's the dust in my eyes. I could lie.
The room has come to life. The gods are speaking to us.
How can that be? Why can't I see any of this? Why should the gods not present themselves to me?
I promise you, I have no idea.
Is it because I'm not worthy? Do you have inner vision? It isn't fair.
Epi, you have the tomb, and there will be other discoveries.
Enough. Just leave me. Can you please leave? I don't understand.
Keep the faith. Restored armor gauntlets. So let's take a look at this equipment that I've just got. ...12% warrior, 4% all, 16 to ignore half damage. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, I never took a look at my helmets, did I? So this one... Restored helmet, 4% all, 16% ignore half, that's pretty good. 12 warrior, 11 assassin, Wait, what is this? Oh, Victor Tumblr. I'm not entirely sure which one I like the best. That's warrior damage. But that one though has the extra assassin damage. It might be enough to put me over the edge. But it's 4% to all damage, so it's 4%. So I'm only losing, 7%. But I'm gaining warrior damage. And yeah, I think it's worth it. Percent melee resistant, that's pretty good. 12% adrenaline on hit. Fifteen percent armor, 11 warrior. When one punch isn't quite enough, punch again. That's not bad. This is 12 warrior, 12 melee resistance, and 12 adrenaline. This is 10 on assassin, 15 crit, and 3% chance to crit, 16 adrenaline when I do crit. Oh, that's how I gain them, is by assassinating enemies or completing challenges. Three 3% adrenaline per hit, that's pretty good. This should be the Mycenaean Persian 1. That's pretty good. 20% crit damage, 24 total armor. Yeah, that's, I can't say no to that. Total armor. Twelve assassin, 12 melee, and 20% on headshot. Actually, I don't really like the waistband that much. I like Demosthenes. The best, because 12 assassination, 12 melee resistance. Would I have more I haven't seen yet? Oh yeah, these guys. Oh, this one's better. Cavalier, 8% damage with overpower, that's pretty good. 4 on all, 12 on assassin. I mean, the extra 20%, that's why I've been doing so well against animals. But also 12... No, I think the 12% adrenaline per hit. So I still have the... Yeah. So for all, I think... The Hippolyte's sword and the Prometheus' Sika. Still the best combo that I've got. Alright, now what's our next quest? Kill Athenian state leaders. Well, okay. Can probably start to weaken. Actually, there's a. I was just gonna say, wait a minute. There's a fort nearby that I can start with. Let's look. Training camp. Oh, they don't have a quest objectives though. We'll try this undiscovered location first, and then I'll just warp. Temple of Athena, Etonia. Oh, it's a bandit. Okay. Does it go underground? I'm guessing. Are those wolves? Oh, they're child of Artemis. Interesting. Actually. And dump you over here. And we're gonna dump you over here. That's the first. Surprise. Good shot. Now it's my turn. No hit for you. Finish him. How did he not die? There we go. Oh, that's a good start. Pardon me. Pardon me. There are a lot of guys over there. Oh, they're guarding a prisoner, that's why. Kill you all. Oh, screw you, poison boy. No. Oh, there's another cap up there. Yep, there it is. Over there. I see them.
That's odd. I should go look.
There we go. So far, so good. I just freed that guy. Don't kill him. That's what you get for trying to kill the recently freed guy. And now, location is complete. Alright. So it still needed to be completed, but it wasn't Athenian, so I'm going to have to go back. Oh, I could take that guy. Oh, I'm still restricted. Am I still in the restricted zone? I'm not. Good. Alright, time to take this fort down for real. Suffer wood break though first. And after this, that'll be all the time that I've got.
I should try to stay out of sight.
What does it want me to try and target? You're dumb. Do you know that? See, he was dead first. Yeah, sure, now it works after I want to do it in the opposite direction. Alright. Why? I'm not just gonna slow down. Oh, come on, really? There, burn. That way, now the fire should finish that. Yep, there he is. There he goes. Oh, there's another guy? Or did he... Okay, seriously? You need off. And there's the mercenary. Go, there we go. Why is there a bear now? What's happening anymore? I don't even know what's going on. It's getting ridiculous. There, no bear for you. That'll finish you off. Wait, wasn't there? I was sure there was somebody here. Base is a waste of time. Wow, that guy over there is preventing me from... Alright, fine. Every time I try and get to throw her to the edge so I can kick, nothing. That damn bridge is right where I want to be. You bridge. To do it the hard way then. Killed 40 mercenaries, awesome. New mercenaries on the way. Fantastic. You can't do better than this. All right, I will do better than that. If you want to sit in there and take it, by all means, feel free. Who said anything about trying to escape?
There she is.
This will finish you.
Another chink in the Athenian armor.
Yep. What's over here? Oh, just loot points. Oh, they have a torch, man. You guys and your torch. Alright, so that's where I came from. Why is it wanting to try and point something of interest? Oh, that's all. That's all? Yeah. Whoa, that's all. Whoa, why did it do so little damage? Same level as I am. He should have done a lot. He should have suffered significant more damage from assassination instead of just a quarter. I didn't like that. No more moves. Go away. Go. Die. Bitch. And of course it's gonna attract attention of everyone in the camp. This, mind you, after I scaled the level down. It's insane. Just give up. Says the man who's on death's door. Cowards, I'm just getting the advantage. Now it's over, you fools. I have the high ground.
I found you.
Ow. Fuck you! I dodged the last three of those hits. I gotta do the whole thing again? You game. This is bullshit. Okay, give me the freaking... Give me the damn... Whatever it is you're searching for, stop being a little bitch! You do realize you're gonna give me, you're gonna focus on nothing. Yeah, see? Pissing me off now.
The watch will be vigilant here.
I think that was the guy that saw me the first time. Alright, so I'm gonna try a different approach. Why can't I kill this guy? There's just no winning on this fucking fort. It'd be great if these poison arrows actually stun arrows actually paralyzed them. What? Oh my, stop counting my fucking special. It's called, there's a reason it's called a special. Go down. I'm gonna try and pull that second time. That's what I thought, asshole. How that worked, but I'll take it. What?
Down.
Why did you not die? Again with him not dying. Stop it. Oh, for God's sake. Fall. You're still not dead. You shouldn't be this difficult to kill for someone who's of equal level as I am. And now this asshole has arrived. Oh, for the god, for all that is good!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
All right, go away. Stupid lens. Dissipate! Oh, good heaven. Go the fuck away. Like, half of those literally needed... I came to nothing. Yeah. That's much better. That is how this is supposed to go. What? Who saw me? Damn, that guy went caught some serious air. Go away. Alright, so I'm not going for that again. I'm gonna try going this way. Hopefully I'll be able to stalk this guy. Oh, he's a brute, he's not gonna die. And there's that guy guarding the chest. Go away. Stop living.
You're too weak.
You say that I'm too weak, but there are two of you. So you have a very clear advantage. But, and it's not like you're significantly low level either. You're both equal level to me. So no, don't give me that shit.
Most would have given up by now.
Well, I'm not most. Good riddance. Oh yeah, I gotta go after that side of... because of the war supplies. Gross. Alright, what's the best way? Oh, there's a bush here. And of course, he's not gonna actually die. And the closest bush is right here, so that's where you're gonna go.
Good luck beating me.
I won't need it. That, however, is definitely a problem. Alright, now go for it. Just let me go first. Oh, okay. Missed. Fine. Good bitch. Guys, you're literally against the wall. You can't win. Until he brought buddies. Come on. I'm gonna go after you because you basically soloed yourself out. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know why that I dodged under that and it shouldn't have hit me. Yeah, it's me. What? Oh, you, man. There was no reason you should have been able to... That's better. I believe you're not dead.
Won't last much longer.
Says the man who's about to die. Why are you not dead? That took entirely too much effort. There's no reason that should have been so long to take out. So close. Alright, so it won't kill him, but I'll be able to do some damage. Like, significant damage. Oh, and maybe it will kill him. Can never tell, damn it. It's always so inconsistent. In fact, that's the only consistent thing I can say, is that it's consistently inconsistent.
No! Put it out! Out!
I feel a little bit better now that I've got cover. Missing one captain, one war supplies, and one chest. Yes, sir.
I need to find who's doing that. Ah! Oh.
Come here, bitch. Ooh, that was grisly. Alright, so there's my war supplies.
Huh? What's that?
And he's not dead. Oh, he's dead. Okay, good. There's a bounty sponsor here. Can't get that guy's attention. Bounty cleared, and I've reduced, significantly reduced the nation power. Sweet.